to another Minecraft Pocket Edition tutorial. Today, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make a secret room using a painting and a ladder. I will call this into the title. I'm gonna put the title called Ladders Behind Painting Trick. So all you need to do to make a secret room is put a ladder there, then place a painting, then boom, you are done. Well, other players don't know what is this freaking painting doing here. It's nothing doing here. But if you know where you put the ladder, you know where you put your ladder, you can just jump and get to your secret room. How cool is that? Because we put the ladder here, so that means the ladder is still there behind the painting, so you can just jump and boom, you are in your secret room. Plus, when you open the chest, yay, diamond! Had to get back out, do it again. See guys, you can also make your base like this. Oh yeah, this is my base. My base, man, my base. You can also make this wall to be a bedrock. And how can I get inside, they're gonna say. But yeah, I'll just jump and get the loot inside. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And yeah, it's just the same. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Good. But oh great, oh it is. Gonna do the parkour first. There we go. Good. Bye.